What's going on? Thanks for tuning in for another video. Guess what I gotta show you? Cup of noodles. I already ate them, they're freaking good. What's your favorite kind of cup of noodles, mine or beef? I just got a text message saying Cold War Kids is gonna be playing a new, or a show free. Dude, Cold War Kids are playing for free? Are you serious? If you're going, I wanna go. Call me, or text me, or something. All right, bye. Oh, it's out of tune. YouTube rocks, I love YouTube, but I suck at guitar, no I don't, but it's just out of tune, yeah. So I'm trying to find a movie to watch. I got Prestige, Crank, Blades of Glory, and I got all of John's movies. I don't know what I'm in the mood for, but I know I'll find something good. Remember in the last vlog, if you guys are subscribed to me, if you watched it, we're searching for this Matt Harvey thing. We finally found it. Where was it again? It was in Hollister, I think. That's what he said. This is what the mag looks like. And if you go to the blackout section, that's Matt Harvey right there. So, a couple of movies that I've watched. I watched Wrist Cutters last night. It was pretty awesome. I loved it. It had a great ending. And I watched Buried. Ryan Reynolds, yeah, he's trapped in a coffin. He's buried and he only has like a cell phone, a knife, a light, and a few other items. And he's trying to get out of this box. The whole movie is just him in the box. I thought that was pretty cool, but if you guys are claustrophobic, don't watch it. If you guys want to subscribe, please do so. Leave me a comment, like this video, and leave me some comments and messages. That'd be awesome. You can always follow me on Twitter and Facebook. My links are under there and on my front page of my channel. Alright guys, I bid you adieu, a farewell, whatever. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching this random video. And hasta la vista, baby. I choose you!